To start the season out, last year we ended up 12-4, and then we had a region playoff. We lost two games, so we finished up 12-6 prior to the playoffs. Won our first two playoff games, finished the Elite Eight with a record of 14-7. Great year, and you're thinking, how do we build upon that? And we were sitting down, and I know I talked to a few of my seniors preseason, and we were like, you know, that's going to be tough to build on. You were in my room, and the first thing you said is, well, we just got to win a region championship. And we did. And it's, there it is. It's amazing. Prophetic. So we started out in our season. We finished 13-3, 6-1 in the region, ranked number 7 in the state right now with Eurosport, number 6 in the AJC. We've been top 10 all year long, starting week 2. And after finishing the Elite Eight, we weren't ranked to the beginning of the season because we moved up a classification. And all the girls were like, what, we're not ranked. So we just ended up starting blowing teams out. And next thing you know, we're in the top 10, and we never lost that top 10 spot. To be ranked in the top 10 all year long is an amazing accomplishment, because that just means, you know, you're holding a high standard throughout the whole season. You're dealing with injuries, just tough situations, and they overcame all year long. Couldn't be prouder. We beat 2 region champs during the course of the regular season, Chesity and Oglethorpe. I think 6 teams that we played were ranked in the top 10 in their division sometime during the course of the season. And then 8 teams that we played qualified for the state playoffs. So it didn't seem like it at first, but our schedule was one of the toughest we've ever had here at Jackson County High School. So not only did you finish 13-3, you did it playing some of the top teams in the state of Georgia. So again, congratulations. We're gonna call out the letter winners right now. Let's just come up and let's just do the same thing that JV did. First is our manager. We have floating managers, and I just wanted to recognize this young lady. She's done a lot, her mother as well, and you could always count on her to be there. And she filmed a lot of games, and I know she hated filming games. She kept saying it gave her headaches, but she just did it because I needed her to do it. And we were blessed to have her. I've got her in the classroom as well. She's just a wonderful student. She's got a heart for this program. So winning the Varsity letter is Kitty Ring. One of our other guys, I know we had 2 managers that stuck with us throughout the season. Dylan and then Antonio, and I think Antonio is here, if I'm not mistaken. Where is Antonio at? Come on up, Antonio.
He's coming.
He's gone. Right, well, that's because he came in and got everything prepared for us, everything set up, took care of all the logistics, and then he took off. Every day he's like, Coach, I got everything set up, I got to go. So that's kind of par for the course, but I'll make sure he gets this letter. It's well-deserved. Well-deserved. Man of many talents. All right, senior captain, letter winner, Caitlin Parker. Senior Gabby Castner. Senior Captain Sydney Barrett. Senior Vic Fontana. Courtney Axelberg. Kristen Betts. Jahara Lozado. Allison Robbie. Lindsay Holcomb. Jessica Wells. Katie Phillips.
Varsity girl. So proud of you.
Okay, and while we got you up here, we have some Scholar Athlete Awards. And there's a certain criteria for this, and we just got a lot of girls that made that. It just shows our high aptitude and soccer IQ, not only soccer IQ, but just school IQ. So real proud of these ladies. Caitlin Parker.